September 15, 2019 About Death by Karen K. Soon. A recent reading I did for someone of my family. It consisted of this info. The question, ask if I'm going to live to an old age. I've had some health problems. The answer. Well, if you study the law of attraction, it goes more in depth, but to put it simply, you're not gonna want to worry, as it's known to help the worries manifest. If you know you can live long enough, then you shouldn't have any problems gaining that wish. As for death, it's completely okay for it to come eventually, as a very peaceful thing that happens everywhere. What can happen is you can die when it's time and pain-free after you have your mission completed in life. And there's a lot to learn slash enjoy, so I hope I can meet you. I bet I will sometime. I will pray for you to have the best life that you ever can have. Try to enjoy the ride, live up to the fullest potential you have set for yourself. And do you love music too? Try to make some if you want. You can ask them for a long life and they can give you vibes. Look for the ones that feel great and you already know to let go of pain beliefs, right? Feel very blessed is what they have for you and your husband. They can connect to you guys too if you want. She explains some things like she loves music and about her interest in those living on the other side in heaven, then expressed worry about almost dying in the past, so the guides had me say. Well, they ask you to not be worried. They can help you sense safety and it'll be a very strong feeling that just overcomes you, and it's very comforting. They give it to me all the time and I know it's genuine. Don't hold back when it comes to music. Have fun rocking out your style. If you get into worry mode, try to meditate to slow those thoughts down. That way you can stop its momentum, and when the mind quiets down enough, we can help you feel calm, they said too, and I bet you will live long. Slightly smiling face, they tell me you will. Oh, and after the mind gets quiet, focus on receiving love energy. It's very great vibes to have and you can hold onto it. It's about training the mind not to destroy you, so know which beliefs to hold onto equals the ones with love felt in it. In other words, it won't hurt. Then she thanked me. I say this for others to apply these tips to their lives. Honestly, she said she has seen the future come true from her sleep dreams. Me too. But please don't believe the nightmares in general. Dreams through my law of attraction research say things like dreams are what's on the way based on how you've been believing or perceiving things about others, but usually the best thing to always do is not to worry. For example, I had a dream one of my family died and how it affected my family. It was by suicide. Then the next day, without me saying the dream to anyone, someone told me she tried committing suicide. I know the reason for the dream was to show her if that happened, we all would be super sad. And for those who go through grief, the spirits usually say don't worry. To feel their comfort vibes and to not be so sad too. But in this case, it was like my dream gave her the It's a Wonderful Life movie scenario, so I'm glad she chose to stay. My best advice is to interpret dreams in the highest way you can. Use your feelings to help, since the guides can give guidance that way. If you have nightmares, my general rule is to not keep believing in those things I fear. So you can potentially change what's not yet manifested. If you have best dreams, it means that's on the way. You can feel that same happiness amount, like on its same level, and it's not about insisting it will happen fast for your dreams to come true. The goal is to always have fun no matter what, and to enjoy the ride or journey to eventually have those best dreams come true. It's the reason why you have them as dreams in the first place. So don't be impatient, enjoy how life takes you there, as if life will continue to surprise you and give you joy, and be thankful to all the little things in life, like they're actually huge. Then these are ways to feel blessed, to keep them coming for you. You interpret the bad things that do happen in the highest way you can. Honestly, heaven, you can still hang out with them. That's the whole purpose of death. It's to want to communicate with them still. If you have good guidance, like in tune to the highest, that's them. They know how to align up. They're aligned to the highest self. That's why they call it heaven, 'cause the highest self keeps us feeling best ever.